4-1.
So like
probably
what?
Around 12:30-ish.
Okay, that works, because that's when I was going to get off and take to the, well, take the dog outside, and I clean up the yard.
Yeah.
And then I got to move furniture, like, at least take furniture out or whatever and get it where I want it to be. And I don't think I'm going to buy a new game yet, even though I have my Dark Souls on pre-order. I just have to call them and be like, hey, have you gotten the game in yet? If so, then go up there. If not, then, you know. Why go up there when we all know I already bought out all your fucking good games?
Yeah. Pretty much.
There's just no point. Out of, like, the 20 games that I have that Jesse doesn't know that I have, he knows I have 6 or 8 of them now.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So my list is slowly going down. Ones that he doesn't know, but I don't know. I just don't want to deal with all the bullshit and arguing and fighting because I bought video games.
I agree.
You know, I could have bought 20 pairs of shoes instead.
That would have been awesome.
A lot of people try their luck in the Dark Zone. Not a lot of people come out.
Hates the fact that I already have.
You are now entering a safe area.
Alright, Chris. Oh yeah, did you get the season pass Black Ops? Because the new maps finally came in last night.
Yeah, there were maps. I didn't grab it though.
Oh.
Not right now.
Oh, I think I'm heading over to your side now, because these phones and echoes I can't get to, so I'm on my way over to Arms Deal Distribution in Capes, or Kips Bay.
I'm in a mission right now.
Well, I haven't even joined your party yet, so don't worry, they're all still my level.
Warning, you are exiting the safe area.
Oh, I forgot to tell viewers that, well, I'm pretty sure they're not dumb. We're playing the Division, guys. How you guys know?
Yep.
Already just moved away?
2 years into my Diamond Rikers.
Right out, right.
How old is she now?
I don't know exactly. 6, maybe? You got any kids?
Little boy. Never met him, though.
These are bad!
Oh, what? How are you behind me? How'd that son of a bitch get behind me? Fuck off, you dick munch.
He's a ninja.
Yeah, you'd think so. I went from knowing where all of them were to somebody coming up behind me. I was like, what the fuck?
I think I need a doctor.
You looking for anything?
You need to get a doctor, bud. I don't need to know that you need a doctor. You know why? Because I don't give a fuck. Alright, I'm just gonna go straight to my mission, because apparently I fucked up royally over there. La-di-da-di-da. Is Jessica going with you to, the mortgage meeting?
Yeah.
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 You guys must be so excited.
Hope so. Not excited until we know financing's fine.
Yeah. Well, hopefully everything works out for you guys.
Hope so.
So do I. I don't see why you wouldn't get a mortgage. You pay all your bills on time, do you not? And you have good credit, do you not?
Yep.
So why wouldn't you get a mortgage?
I built that up a lot because of my student loan.
Oh shit. Yeah, you went to college, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah. What happened to your brother, man? That was so mean, but what happened to your brother?
Supplies now located. Uploading coordinates.
Get him now!
So I remember, he was like somewhat of the favorite. He was the somewhat favorite in the family.
I don't know about that.
No, you think you were?
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Was he doing drugs?
Warning. Improvised explosive device detected.
We got your back! Oh my gosh, right?
Yeah.
But he started to go downhill. Not with drugs, but with being lazy and different type of shit.
Yeah.
And stealing and everything.
Yeah, see, I mostly know people that steal, especially from their families, are normally drug addicts or alcoholics.
He's neither of those. He's a smoker, though. Cigarettes.
Yeah.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
I can't lie. I smoke every once in a while. It's a nasty habit that I'm gonna break again.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
But... you know, it's just because I've been so stressed out and shit, so I was like, oh my god, what am I gonna do? Because it's either I'm gonna punch somebody, just to feel better, or I smoke to kind of lose that want or feeling, or, you know, wanting to punch the shit out of somebody.
Yeah.
Especially with the anger that I have, like anger management and shit. I went to anger management. That shit didn't even help. I picked the shit out of the ball.
Clean up the loose end.
Fuck her off.
Down over there.
He's
fucked. Don't show no mercy.
To my mission. I didn't even want to have to fucking have to come battle with these shitheads. These guys could have done this job, me some good fucking shit, assholes. Sorry. Yeah, you know, like, when I went to live with my grandparents, after all the shit between fucking being switched from family member to family member.
Yeah.
They put me into sports and Muay Thai kickboxing, and oh my god.
Let's see how fast you can
bad idea.
You can just get away.
Well, it was actually a good idea, because all my anger and frustration went into, like, my Muay Thai and sports. Only problem is, you know, like, teams that we'd play against, oh fuck, I'd have bruises on them if they tried to stop the ball. Like, when I played soccer, I hit so hard that I was making people swell up and bruise.
That's always good.
Not
good.
But, you know, like... they did it because they were like, okay, maybe this will help. And it did. And now, I'm just slowly going back to, like, where I'm just wanting to kick the shit out of people for no fucking reason again. Now, mind you, I haven't yet. I'm gonna say yet.
Jesse's still there.
Exactly. And I tell him every day, I'm like, listen, you're just pissing me off. Either you stop pissing me off, or I'm gonna fucking end up hurting you. Well, you can't hurt me. I'm big. Thank you. Blah, blah, blah.
You're one of the ones making a real difference.
I'm like, you may say that right now, but when I'm pissed off, I'm big and fucking strong too, you know? And he's like, but you shouldn't hit me. I'm supposed to be...
Supplies allocated. Uploading coordinates.
Fiance and shit. And I'm like, so do you think that's gonna stop me from wanting to kick the shit out of me? I don't care. He's like, are you supposed to love me? I don't care if I'm supposed to love you or not. The way I was brought up, it's if you love somebody, you kick the shit out of them, and then you say I love you as you do it. You know what I mean?
Yep.
GTF reinforcements requested. Oh, warning, incoming hostiles.
Yeah, I have hostiles.
Warning, hostile forces approaching. Alert, explosive device detected.
Watch my back! D1 down by the side. That one fucked me up a couple times.
Yeah, I'm about to have to fucking do it again. This is gonna be annoying. And you know what's funny? The first time, okay, they all came from the same direction. Okay, fine. I can deal with that.
Yeah.
This time, I had some coming from behind me. I had a bunch coming from my left, my right, and the front. I'm like, how's this? What?
Yeah, I know. That happened to me a couple times.
It's fucking
then
retarded.
I did it because they all started coming from the same side.
Yeah.
For once.
Yeah. Like, holy shit. It's like, even if you do throw your turret gun out there, that's not gonna do
shit. You are now entering a safe area.
Yep.
You know you want what I'm selling.
Something's wrong with me. I think I need a doctor.
I think you need a new brain. Huh.
Warning. You are exiting the safe area.
Here, maybe I'll join your party.
I only have like one more mission in this area to do.
Really?
Yeah.
You're lucky. I got a lot. I can't even fucking get to that area. This weather's gonna fuck with my, like... Oh. Yeah, so he knows I got Far Cry 4, Shadows of Mordor, The Witcher 3, Tomb Raider, Killzone 3, I believe, or Shadowfall, and then I forget the few others. And that's not even half of them. Ah, that's funny. That's bad, though. That's really bad.
Yep.
And he's like, why you buy so many games anyways? I said, because I'm depressed, so I'm trying to make up for my depression by buying shit that I like.
Yeah. Okay.
And he's like, oh, so you like video games? No fucking shit, bud. Like, you know I like video games. The fuck kind of stupid question is that?
I see your name here, but oh, there you are.
Mm-hmm.
Just popped out of nowhere.
Here I am. Hello.
Yeah, I only have, like, this mission over here left.
Okay, Agent. Those reports
really?
Of Riker's activity on Lexington just checked out in a big way. A JTF team confirmed that's where their HQ is located.
Hey,
yeah,
fuck,
right before they got grabbed off the street.
Like, fuck,
you need
to
get my people out. Those cons aren't known for their restraint.
And this is a golden opportunity to eliminate the Riker leadership. Mm. Let's take advantage of it.
What the hell?
I'll smoke you all.
Gotcha, bitch. Got it?
Yeah, it probably would have been better for me to join you so you could finish off your missions.
Okay. Sorry, there's a bag there, so I was like, I'm gonna go and see this guy.
Weapon parts. It's all good.
Thanks. I mean it.
Echo available for playback nearby.
Oh, there's an echo? Where? I got to stand somewhere. There it is.
Can't stop now. Listen to me.
Jesus.
They'll find us if we stop.
Well, if I don't care.
It's so quiet. What is everyone waiting for?
I can't see anything. Are those SWAT?
Fascist motherfuckers!
Shit! Hey! Watch it! Hey!
Alright, looks like that's it. Ooh, that's wrong like a drunk. Ah! And then you went into shit.
What did you find? You said you were gonna share!
You said you were gonna share. Aw, poor baby, suck it up. Suck it up, buttercup. Throw some balls.
Yep. It's too bad this only takes place in New York.
See that guy? Run him off.
You think?
This is gonna be over soon! Can't hide forever!
You're right, it is gonna be over soon. It's over now. Did I miss one?
It's over now?
I did miss one. You bastard. Go to here.
Electronics, tools. There, get some tools, you tool.
I am. There's tools right there, too.
Never.
Haha, your tool! No, man, I was so fucking addicted to playing Doom last night. And then I was like, shit, I gotta go to bed soon. Because I wake up usually at 3 o'clock today, I didn't wake up till 7. Yeah, because I stayed up too late, so I was just like, I look at the time, I'm like, oh shit, it's sunny out! Fuck!
Nice.
Yeah.
He didn't even wake me up?
Nah, Jesse doesn't wake me up. The only time he wakes me up is if I go to bed before him, and he's coming into bed, then he thinks that I need to be woken up and stay up all night because, well, he's just coming into bed. It pisses me right off. I've cussed him out so many times for it.
And then you smack him.
Yeah. Yeah, I do.
This is about taking the Rikers out at the knees. There's no one who can replace Lorraine Barrett. She's the one who organized the escape to Manhattan.
They're holding three of my people there. If you can get them out before blowing the lid off, I'd be grateful.
All right. Get them out first, but don't jeopardize the mission. We're going in on your heels. The field break ends here.
Right side goes down. Just left. Oh, come on. I wanted to go and hit him.
Let me know next time.
They still got others inside.
We know they got others inside. We're going in for them.
Welcome to the party.
We're moving in! Yeah.
I'm afraid you should look around too. There might be phones or something in here too.
Don't forget, I'll probably have to do this mission again anyways, right?
Yeah, I know. Well, no, if you complete it in my area, it should be completed in yours as well.
Oh, I see something. I think it's upstairs though.
Yeah. There's something here in the bathroom upstairs.
Exactly, that's what it is.
A med kit.
Yeah. I knew something that was in there because it went right into my bag. Right into my bag. There's something over here. I'm not sure if it's a restock. Or is it upstairs? Fuck. No, Chris, we gotta go upstairs.
There's anything downstairs first. Oh, there's a door we can open.
Is there?
Lock a door all the way downstairs. Like if you go down there. Yeah. Ooh. Some gloves.
Oh, goodies. I like goodies. Oh, I got a flank pack. I wonder if that could be a goodie.
See these gloves here? They had a special name on them. Mechanics Original Covert Gloves.
Oh, I got an impact bag. Let's go. Fuck, stop running in the ship, bitch. Go the right way. Fucker. Yeah, forget, I'm sitting there playing Doom, all of a sudden I start lagging the shit, so I check out everybody's connection. Some guy was fucking lag switching everybody, so I was like, alright, fuck it, time to play Division, because I'm not dealing with these lag switching assholes.
I have to give a mannequin an axe.
Hmm?
Someone put tape a mannequin with an axe.
Let's go, no mercy!
Close.
What?
Bring it on! Don't
fuck yourself!
You ain't leaving here alive!
Warning! Incoming hostiles detected.
Death to the pigs! Take it from the other side! Move your ass over there!
There's a bag over here.
They had like three guys.
Go back to where you came from.
Warning. Additional hostiles in band.
Where's the bag?
We're done here. You hear me? We're done. Rip them to shreds. Keep firing. We'll force them out. Gonna rush them.
Come on, get them.
Oh, shit! He's dead! One more shot and he's dead! Let's kill these pigs! We're free! He's shot!
Got you, bitch. Alright, bud.
Oh, you're a lifesaver. I was sure they were gonna kill me, just like the others.
Yeah, I've been told that a few times today. Yeah, I'm going for DPS points. I don't know about you, but I'm going DPS on Fucking, have you played The Last of Us yet?
No.
Do you like zombie games?
They're okay. Though I've played, what's it called? The Walking Dead stuff.
Yeah?
The one with Daryl, just the...
Survival one?
Just a little game of pin the axe on the pig.
How about 10 points if you get him in the arm?
Telltale one.
5 for the hands!
What do you say? 20 for the head? 30?
You know, that song.
Depends on how deep it goes in.
Damn. What's the name of that shit?
Of course I'm streaming. When aren't
you? You know, that guy sings it.
I can't even play piano, man. I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't be shy now, boys. Every part
nothing to be
music.
Afraid.
Wait,
whoever
wait.
Could drink the other one under the table, live.
I think I know the
so
one.
This is a real good offer.
Follow my lead.
For that's one of you. It's very simple. Just a little friendly competition.
I see you were
right,
playing
son?
Doom earlier.
Wrong got key. A shot there. Fuck you. Drink up now.
Do you like it as much as I like it?
I'm not doing it.
I'm trying to screw get
this.
My cousin.
Oh, please.
I want to
think I did have a family.
Jesus.
You think I was born to Rikers?
Hey, boss.
No.
Looks like
no,
this
no,
little piggy's come to market.
You don't have to do it.
We're gonna have ourselves a Christmas ham.
Okay, now, my man,
this thing with ham is.
You
gotta know where to make it.
I can't find
it. No way.
Don't understand.
Chris, you're in my way. Yeah, it would be nice if I could pre-order it. I know I have Dark Souls 3 on pre-order, but that's because I had to go to the store and be like, hey, once you get this shipment in, put one on hold for me.
Agent, the hostage is being held on the roof. You need to clear it out.
I can't even take a sip of coffee without them giving me orders. Fuck's sake. And really sadly, it's not Tim Hortons coffee. It's regular action coffee. Sadly. Oh, you fucking cock munch. Motherfucker, fuck off. Oh shit, he's purple. He's purple, he's gonna kill me.
Can't even fight, bam!
What's up, Sonic?
Hello.
Welcome. There we go.
Whoa. Thanks for the rescue.
I was just playing some Division Sonic. I was playing Doom.
They worked me over pretty
and
good.
And fucking somebody started light switching.
People.
While playing Doom.
They're inside.
So I was like,
oh,
fuck
shit.
This.
Shit.
Oh yeah, Dorito was just playing it.
Oh, shit. Lighthouse. This is Ramos. I've linked up with Division. I'm wounded. But I can fight.
Negative, Ramos. We've got this. Find a secure position and hunker down.
And that's an order, Sergeant.
Yes, sir.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
We have to protect this asshole?
Yep, for now.
God damn it.
Move your ass over there.
They gotta come out. Fucking protect them damn
I'm gonna
gonna kill you all.
Look out. Come on, bitch.
Back to where you came from.
Exactly. Oh, shit. You're about to get removed. By yellow dude. Wow, he just kicked that shit.
Out here. I just heard about Ramos, Captain.
Huh,
glad we reached him in time.
Thanks for that. My people are getting into position to breach the hull. Agent, you're going to want to unlock the maintenance access. The building blueprints show a security control room down in the basement.
Oh, yeah? Well, I want to go open the bag first, so they can wait for us to save their asses.
Got him.
Or not.
I already got that.
I'm just trying to hold your horses. Don't have an orgasm. Chris is just standing there like, hello, are you coming yet? No, it takes a lot more than that to make me gum. Sorry. I'm sorry. No. It's just a really, really nice day. So you know.
Nobody shutting this party down.
What I can do?
Get the pig! Fuck you to bits! We got
him! Yep. Back massager. A vibrator as a back massager?
You all can't get me!
Warning. Additional hostiles can ban.
I do. I do. It's like the best kind of fucking back massager ever. And my man doesn't have to worry about me trying to punch
Warning.
Him because it hurts.
Incoming hostiles detected.
Eliminate them!
Did it? Are you finally gonna get on? Hey Chris, didn't you miss playing with Sonic?
Do I miss playing with Sonic?
Yeah.
Always.
Dude, I told you Sonic, I told you he missed me. Damn it, Chris, I wanted to punch that motherfucker. God. Fuck!
You gotta be faster. You gotta be like fast, like Sonic there.
Sonic the Hedgehog.
Exactly.
Sorry, Sonic. You have to expect it, man, with a name. I love to fuck around with the computer.
So far, so good. My strike squads are moving in. They'll breach the main hull on your signal.
Oh, is there a box? Where are you going, Chris? That's a wall. Jesus. Why is it telling me to go back in here? I don't want to go back in here.
A new agent is joining your team.
Ha ha, Dorito.
This some shit. Thought you might have had the good sense to stay away, but I see you coming to meet your maker. I see you begging for the punishment we about to give you.
Bitch, shut up so I can kill you.
You shall receive. Pigs to the slaughter. Kill them all.
Breach! Breach! Move, move, go, go, go!
No, the broad's like talking. She's like, oh, blah, blah, blah. Who gives a fuck about this blah, 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 blah? Shut up and let me kill you.
Yeah,
up. Fuck you, you cock munch. Yeah, that's too much. Oh, we got another one coming right now.
Nice, hit me.
You make me sick!
No, you make me sick. Shit. Oh no, don't aim at me. Don't aim at me! Fuck you! You're a cock munch. Get out of there, he's beating you. Oh, never mind. He's beating the shit up there. There, that motherfucker's down. He's beating off.
She's got a sniper upstairs.
All of you!
Yes!
Now he's got another one on the right side, or left side. Those bullets, motherfuckers.
That was awesome.
Yeah. Fuck you, bitch. Sit down. Take a nap. So rude. Not exactly. Holy shit. Go. See her head. We're upstairs. We're almost done. We're almost done. We just gotta kill this bitch. Standing there fucking shooting her. She didn't even attack me. I was like, wow, you're dumb. Stupid bitch. That would have been crazy.
I'm impressed, Agent. Tricky assignment, but you did what had to be done.
Yeah,
yeah.
I finally
you broke
something.
Your spine, kid. With Yay. The leader dead, the rest are gonna scatter.
I don't think we're quite done with them yet, but at least Hold now on. We can get these JTF folks back on the job.
Yeah,
oh, yeah.
She dropped a
I need my people alive and out there fighting the good fight.
You.
God knows we can't afford to lose any more personnel. I owe you, Agent. Hell of a job.
She dropped blue shit for you? Sure, hope she's not shitting blue.
Well, she is now. She's dead.
Come on, Chris. Let's go. Next. She
did.
Other
stuff here?
There's other stuff? What other stuff? Like boxes?
Get him,
stupid bitch.
There we go.
Huh. Looks like someone recorded a little pep talk from that Barrett character. She's a nasty piece of work, but it might give you some insight. Gonna load it up.
I don't know. I think I grabbed everything. I opened the door. All you gotta do is run through it.
I'm not running through the door.
Why?
I refuse.
Well, what's this blue thing in here? Oh, that's you.
Okay. You're welcome.
That's just you. Woo, mission accomplished. It's just you.
Why is this mission not going away?
What? I don't know. We did it, did we not? It says that we did it online.
Yeah, it's done. Where do I have to go here? I have to talk to Rhodes.
Oh yeah, we should join up on me. Your shit's like almost all clear. I still have a bunch of shit that I gotta do.
I know.
I'm gonna run in a circle around you, Dress. Fucking right.
I can't. Come on, let me fast travel. There must be still a battle somewhere.
Something about having nice things. Who's listening to having nice things? And why we can't have them. The government's one of them. Chris, what are you doing?
Watching a video.
Is it the lightning gun with the shoddy? Chris, you came a little too late. I already killed them. Where the fuck
That's
did
okay.
you go?
I'll
Why would you fast
the,
track, you death munchers? Thanks. La-dee-da-dee-da. Drinking my coffee. Oh man, it's such a nice day out. Around like 12:30, I'm probably gonna go outside.
Take a look before it sells out.
We need to talk. Cause I'm afraid I'm starting to lose it. This shit I'm hearing.
Yep. That was the last day for the beta.
I'm going to the base of operations.
Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
Oh, do you guys know what game I have on fucking pre-order? Once it comes in,
Dark Souls 3.
I want to get mad, like how I get mad at COD, or worse. Where are you? I know. You're like, I was gonna tell you. No, you fucking weren't.
Longer.
Chris.
What?
Where are you, you dipshit?
I'm in... I told you I went to the, base of operations.
Oh.
You're dead.
Yes, yes I am. Because you're like, oh, I'm just upstairs, don't worry. Okay, so I'm gonna just start shooting these people and you're
readings
gonna,
indicate
like,
this
control,
area
right?
Unsafe.
I'm not upstairs. I'm in base of operations, like I said.
Well, now you are, you dick muncher.
I've been here for a couple minutes now.
You ass. Stay! Stop moving. Why can't I leave?
You yeah. know you want this.
No, I don't want
that. I think
that.
We each get a day like that, don't we?
Dorito.
Warning.
Yeah, Dorito.
We're exiting the safe area.
Oh man, Sonic kept getting mad at me last night because we're sitting there playing fucking Doom, and why can't I go to base of operations? That's what I thought, you dick munchers. And fucking what?